We are Congress Lok Sabha MPs are showing our solidarity to the Rajya Sabha opposition MPs who are being staying in patches in Parliament grounds, protesting against the suspension of the opposition MPs. And it's now 10 o'clock and we are there with the MPs and we are going to fight it out, the Modi Amit Shah onslaught on democracy. We are clear that the days of Modi and Amit Shah are going to be the black days in the Indian history itself.